Make some noise. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Spider-Man, we were trying to move the gallery pieces, but they attacked. Remind me, I owe you a pizza date. Anyway, what were we talking about?
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be booed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts, because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway.
Better check out that nest. Get ready for some grimdark. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. Okay, calming breath. I'm ready.
Thank you. Oh, thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay? I better check it out. Hello? Anyone here? Let's clean this place up.
Ugh! Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
Of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume. What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical, sociopaths. I'll tell you. In all my years, I would have not guessed that this is what I'd be reporting on as the world ended around us. Life is unpredictable. The only thing we can count on is the Spider-Man only doing what's best for them.
freaked me out. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. Stay focused, Pete! Again! And it's on the move again! You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
Set the stick.
Another nest. Sonic bursts ready. I'm sort of. Keep him away from the heart. Ah! 2 seconds! Gotta keep him away! Buddy, you got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. Limit.
Give him a good chase.
How about you try hunting for that brake pedal?
You are ours now.
Now. time here was your fashion. Thank you.